must realize the position that God has placed us. And that position does not depend on our condition, because it changes. But Jesus himself, when he came and he said, "I completed the work that my Father had sent me to do," he looked down from the cross and he said, "That work is finished." In the heat of the early morning, on a hill they call a skull, the roaring of the angry mob had set out to roar. All eyes were cast upon the man whose hands and feet were bound. They saw him cry in anguish when they heard the
thank you.